Good day. I, Queen Elizabeth I, was born on September 7, 1533, so I'm the Moonie King Henry VIII. Just before my third birthday, my mum lost her head, and I don't mean that figuratively. She was beheaded due to many false charges. Likewise, I was imprisoned for being falsely accused of plotting my sister Mary's death, who at that time was the Queen of England. During my incarceration, I learned that Mary was massacring hundreds of people who stood up for their religious beliefs. For that, she was nicknamed Bloody Mary. Mary died in 1558, and I took the throne on November 17th. I was able to stop the conflicts over religions, and England was once again a peaceful and religious country. I never married, for I was married to England. I loved my country and did many good deeds to make it a better place. As a result, I was called Good Queen Bess. For 45 years, I wore my beloved England, but became quite ill because of my age. On March 24th, 1603, I died at the age of 69, which is quite old at that time. Anyway, when I changed England for the greater good, it was named the Elizabethan Age. And even though I changed England so many years ago, I changed what England is today. Thank you, Governor.